SP-BSP announce alliance for 48 Maharashtra Lok Sabha seats. A Samajwadi Party, SP, and Bahujan Samaj Party, BSP, on Tuesday announced that they would contest all 48 Lok Sabha seats in Maharashtra in an alliance. SP-MLA Abu Asim Azmi said the two parties represent about 85-90% of the society and provided a third front for the Maharashtra people. He said, "Secularism is about to end in the country." FIR against Union Minister Jayant Sinha for violating model codeine. FIR has been filed against Union Minister Jayant Sinha for allegedly violating model code of conduct while addressing students at a convocation ceremony in IIM Ranchi. Sinha had allegedly sought students' blessings for another 5 years. A police official said, the model code of conduct came into effect on March 10, the day Lok Sabha election schedule was announced. CPI.M. led Left Front announces candidates for 38 seats in WBTHE. CPI.M. led Left Front on Tuesday announced candidates for 38 Lok Sabha seats in West Bengal. Left Front chairman Biman Bose said the Left Front will wait for Congress response on an alliance in the state before declaring nominees for the remaining constituencies. He added hope the Congress will realize the need for maximum pooling of anti-BJP and anti-TMC votes. Congress leader Avikar Patil resigns as Maharashtra LOP ahead of the Lok Sabha elections. Congress leader of opposition, LOP, in Maharashtra Radhakrishna Vikar Patil on Tuesday resigned from his post. This comes days after Patil's son, Sujay Vikar Patil, had quit the Congress and joined the BJP. Patil reportedly resigned on moral grounds, and the final decision on his resignation will be taken by Congress President Rahul Gandhi.